Developing now at 5, a man is expected to survive after being hit by a car while crossing North Academy near Shrider. That's north of Woodman. Springs police say the man crossed where there was not a crosswalk. The driver involved not facing any charges. A stretch of the road was closed for a time, but it is back open now.